There's this famous quote by an Indian philosopher who died late last century. I think his name was Krishnamurti. Basically, he said that it is no measure of health to be well adjusted to a profoundly sick society. If you look around and if you think that everything is okay in society, then you certainly have a problem because there are so many contradictions, moral, ethical contradictions. We have this delusional positive thinking mantra that has been brainwashed into the masses, just trope, like always think positive, remove anything from your life which is a negative vibe. These things are dangerous. They don't actually enable or influence positive thinking. What they do is they enable a lack of responsibility and not taking action. And this is the most crazy part. Ironically, this causes more negativity. People nowadays are very emotional. Everything is about emotions before facts. So many people now are so positive because they think humans are going somewhere. They still have hope. Like, I'm not saying that hope is bad necessarily, but it is bad when it's based on ignorance and it's based on a lie because that only causes damage. There's a famous philosopher called Nietzsche who even said that hope is the worst of all evils because it extends the torments of man. And that is very, very true, especially in this case. People who are holding on to hope and think that humanity is going somewhere are causing more damage than the people who accept the reality because they are enabling the destruction and they are reinforcing the destruction. What are people working towards? Like, we know that peak oil is coming soon, that oil is going to run out one day, and oil is basically the foundation of civilization and industrial civilization and modern society. Oil is going to run out, so we can scrap that. Then we can talk about climate change. We have the evidence, we have the facts, we know that the world is getting hotter, we know that things are getting worse, and there's more fires than ever before, there's more CO2 in the atmosphere than ever before, and people are still like hopeful. They're planning to have a future and have a family and go on holidays and have their dream job and things like that. This is just not the reality that is coming. I don't claim to be this perfect human being who is correct in everything because I have a leather car. I'm privileged. I still want to travel. I still try to be hedonistic and get enjoyment out of life. And I contribute to climate change the same way that everybody else does. The difference is that I'm realistic. And the difference is I know what the outcome is of me having a privileged life and enjoying my life. I know that there is a terrible future to come, and I've tried to do my part. I do not deny the reality, and in no way do I have hope for the future because I think it's already a done deal. What I'm trying to get at is that people have the wrong intentions. Maybe our actions are the same, but the difference is like what's going on up here. I'm doing it because I'm trying to make the best out of a bad situation. And I know the reality and I know the facts, and I don't know what else I can do. What else is there to do? Whereas other people still have this feeling of a future and they still think that things can be solved and they don't see the problems with their behaviors. They don't see the damage that is done and the repercussions that come from living a life like that. How do we get past a situation like that? I don't know how we get past a situation like that because, if, like I said, people are allergic to negative thinking. Well, realistic thinking. Society is sick, man. It's just like being truthful and being realistic now makes you an outsider and you become ostracized by society for telling the truth, which ironically, telling the truth is positive. It's like the most positivity a person can bring to this world is telling the truth, which is so ironic because people think you're negative based on how they feel when they hear the truth. And all the people who supposedly think that they're positive are just living the lie and reinforcing the lie, which makes them more negative than the people who are telling the truth. Yeah, this video was kind of just like a huge ramble. Just wanted to get some thoughts off my mind. Hope people understand where I'm coming from. Thank you for watching, guys, and I will see you again soon.